intersections across Missouri are changing to give motorists a safe, clog-free drive while saving taxpayer money too. These circular intersections are called roundabouts, and they're designed to safely get a lot of traffic through an intersection without much waiting. Let's start with how a roundabout is different from a traditional traffic signal intersection. Instead of red, yellow, and green lights for drivers to follow, a roundabout is a one-way circle of traffic with yield signs at each entry point. An entry point is where a driver will yield into a roundabout, which allows flowing traffic with little to no stopping. They're easy to navigate through, and more importantly, safer to use than traditional traffic signal intersections. A study by the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety says roundabouts reduce collisions of all types by 39%, injury collisions by 76%, with fatal and incapacitating collisions down by 89%. Pedestrians are safer too. People are 50% less likely to get hit at a roundabout than at a common signalized crosswalk. Reasons for these safety improvements for both motorists and pedestrians include slower traffic speeds, smaller collision angles, and fewer conflict points.
For example, a typical intersection has 20 to 30 conflict points or spots where vehicles could collide. Roundabouts reduce this number to 8.
Using a roundabout is simple, and so let's get through one together. When approaching a roundabout, you will see a dashed white line and a yield sign at each entry point. Slow down, signal, look for oncoming cars, pedestrians, and bicyclists, and then when you see a safe opening for you and your car, proceed into the roundabout. Just follow the circle of traffic until you see the road you want to continue on and then exit, which will remove you from the roundabout. It's important to know that all roundabouts work the same, but they may not look the same. Some offer single lane traffic while others may have two lanes for drivers. Also, most roundabouts are designed with a truck apron to accommodate large vehicles like school buses, semi-trucks, or farm equipment. This raised section of pavement around the central island is the truck apron. This allows for the back wheels of an oversized truck to ride up as they circle around, which helps these bigger vehicles maneuver through. Remember, give drivers of these oversized vehicles a little extra room. A handful of roundabouts may be shaped into more of an oval than a circle, and the number of entry and exit points may vary as well. Again, despite a number of different looks, how you navigate through a roundabout never changes. Another great advantage is cost. Roundabouts are less expensive to maintain than traffic signal intersections, and don't include operating expenses or utility fees like most traffic lights do. Roundabouts are more green than signalized intersections. Vehicles don't stop and idle as much, so there is a reduction of emissions into the environment. Plus, a landscape circle is more attractive than metal poles and traffic signals hanging in the sky. So we also like to think that roundabouts are better looking than traditional intersections as well. More and more of these roundabouts will be replacing traffic signal intersections, but this shouldn't scare you. Using a roundabout is easy. Plus, they save us time and money while keeping us safer too.